Corey Durkee in punctuation. Harris Nelson, back to the next.